Good morning. Hi everyone. Myself, Arav, please. I want to teach 5th standard Evs Lesson of Family. You already know that the members of a family are related to one another and live together. Sometimes the members of a family leave the main family for various reasons like marriage, job, education, etc., and make their own separate family over the years. There has been a number of changes in the structure of a family. So I must explain the family tree. The sign used in the family tree, square, indicates male. Circle indicates female. Square and circle, both are indicates husband and wife. Third generation is children born to father, mother. Look at the symbols given below and name the relationship. Serial number, sign, relationship.
Some
are they given.
Some are work for us.
Some are work for you. Circle and square indicates wife and husband. Some are work for you. Thank you.